Hello, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome back to 4 Strategy Gaming, and I have got some very, very exciting news for you today. The Diablo 3 press event is going to be taking place on July 27th. And what does this mean? Well, I'll tell you right up front, I'm going to be attending the event, and I am absolutely thrilled, tickled pink, if you will, about this. But what is going to be taking place? Well, we will actually be taking a look at the Diablo 3 beta, also getting some of those features that have yet to be revealed announced, as well as battlenet features we'll be taking a look at. So going to be attending the event, there will be some Q&A time as well, so if anyone in the community has some really burning questions, I'll probably make another video right before the event and see if we can get a few of those answered for everybody. Keep in mind, there will be an embargo on the information that we get and anything that we hear about on July 27th when I attend the event. However, that embargo is lifted on the 1st of August, so come August 1st, just a few days after that July 27th date, we will be able to release any information and anything that is discussed at the media event to you guys. And yeah, definitely really exciting stuff, really looking forward to it. So once more, July 27th, I will be heading to the Blizzard headquarters in California, getting some information and having a bunch of hands-on time with the Diablo 3 beta, and then on August 1st, any information I receive during this event, I will release to you guys in video form. So thank you, as always, for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoy this content. I'm excited for this. In terms of the beta itself, I'm going to just go ahead and assume that it will actually be taking place after this media event, so we're likely to see it, I don't know, maybe a few weeks to a month or so after, but I'm really feeling that it'll be sometime close after this media event does take place. So thanks so much for watching, and as always, guys, keep watching and keep owning.